Hi friends, welcome to Paddy Kids Zone. Today we are going to make an activity of domestic animal. The domestic animal is cow. We need an A4 size sheet, face, one mouth, four legs, ice cream stick, pencil, eraser, patches of brown or black, scissor, white glue or glue. First, we have to fold the A4 size paper in equal parts. Then, we have to paste them together. Shape. You can cut any shape. If your face is small, then you can cut small oval. If your face is big, then you can cut a big oval. We have to paste the face of the cow at the side of the oval. We have to paste the face like this. Then we will paste the mouth of the cow. Like this. Now we will paste the patches of the cow. You can paste the patches anywhere. A small patch at the face of the cow. If you don't want, you cannot paste. If you want, then you can paste. Now we'll paste the legs of the cow. Then we will paste the tail of the cow. After that, we have to do a black coloring at the last of the tail. You can take a marker, sketch pen or black pencil. Now we have to do at the legs of the cow. cow. Then we have to make the nose of the cow. You have to give two dots for the nose. And you can give a smiley. Now here is our cow ready. At last we have to place the stick at the bottom. You can use a glue gun, Fevikwik or any other, but I'm using Fevicol. And here is our cow ready. Please like, share, subscribe and press the bell icon for more videos. I will meet you in the next video. Bye!